Mohamed Kahin, the Interior Minister of Somaliland, has declared the date for the swearing-in of the elected local council members across the country. Berbera City Council will be the first electoral district where its elected members will take the oath tomorrow. According to the Ministry, Hargeisa, the administrative city of Murodiche, will be the next electoral district. The 17 elected members will be sworn in on 15th June, which is this coming Tuesday. The ministry added that the first sitting of Hargeisa local council members will take place on 17th June. The local council members of Bura, which is the second most populous city in Somaliland, will also have their first sitting on 19th June. On 31st May, Somaliland people cast their votes for the local council and House of Representatives, where eventually the two opposition parties dominated the majority seats of both municipalities and House of Representatives. The international observers described the recently concluded elections as open, free and credible. Other regional states also applauded it and challenged other African states to follow suit. Hamza Dabchirin, CBA, Hargeisa.